Welcome to the Rhine Valley and the Hockenheim Ring, where we await the start of the highly anticipated German Grand Prix. So let's join the action down on the grid. It's 2.8 miles around the Hockenheim Ring then, with an average lap speed in excess of 130 miles per hour. The long curved back straight leads into a tight hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity on the circuit. But there are plenty of other options available around the 17 corners here today.
McLaren on the left. Yes.
Starting another lap.
Toro Rosso hot lap.
Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
Pretty close.
I thought I fucking had you, man.
Oh man, I was shaking so much in that last lap when I saw you go purple.
Clean turn one.
Yeah, jumping around a bit, Nathan.
That's a strong start. Well done.
Thank you.
much damage, a new strategy is available on the MFT.
Honestly, I should have gotten a warning from that, but I didn't.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone.
Well done, Revo. And Seb,
well done,
I guess.
Revo, well done.
Who was third? Esports ready.